A bill in the state assembly has moved to turn New York into a sanctuary state. The proposed legislation would form the Dignity for Immigrants in New York State Act. The bill allows the state to make its own decisions on violations of federal immigration laws. Rochester is a sanctuary city and recently welcomed a proposal from the White House that would relocate immigrants to our area.